Hi guys and welcome to another episode of Terraria. I'm Gamba and I'm your host today, as always, because this is my channel. And I don't know if I should say this every time when I start, when I hit the record button, but I don't know. What have I... Oh no, he killed the bunny! In the beginning of the... You have to... He has to die. Zombie, die! Damn! Oh, no, I don't go there. I'm not stupid, guys. There are three of them. Oh, and Cody is talking to me. What is Cody? What can Cody do? Every character has something to... He can craft. Every character here has some special, I don't know, gift, yeah? Most characters are selling something or buying from you, and he is crafting. Okay, so what can I do with Cody? Crafting, nothing special. So yeah, what have I planned? We will need another weapon because I don't like this one. I think the sword, the wooden sword, is not a good weapon to for our discovery of this map, of this world. Oh no, you see, you can see what I mean. No, don't die, don't die, don't die! Close the door. Go down. Recover first. Oh, damn. Day is coming. Day is coming. It's getting bright outside, I think. It's the correct how to say it. And yeah, let's look what we have here. Oh, it's a cave nearby, so we can explore the cave. But we don't have... Oh, there are some... What is this? There are some things. But I should not go too deep into the cave because I don't know what's lurking down there for us. Go away, go away. So, die. Yeah, oh. He gave me a heart. He gave me his heart. So, okay, what we can do today is to replace, first of all, to replace the rest of our home. Can I craft? Yes, I can. The question is, do I have enough stone for this? I don't know, because it's only 107 and this, it looks like this is not enough. I know this is boring, but we have to do it. Maybe we don't have to do it, but I won't like. I would like to do it. Sometimes when I speak English, I feel like I'm missing words, and then I always think about it, and I feel like this lady I'm blending in. And this is I don't know, you do, if you know this clip, this is so great. I can relate to her. So let's go down again. We will need more stone, as more stone. Here's a lot of stone, so let's dig here. And first of all, place a torch. Is there water? Yeah. Oh no, there's water. I hate water. Why is so much water underground? And we will need a lot of stone because we have to build the walls behind us in our basement and in the first floor. So I think this might take a little bit of time, but it has to be done, so we don't have a choice. And I would like to farm some iron. And yes, because we need better weapons, better equipment. Iron equipment is mostly appreciated. Oh, this is a lot of stone right here. That's great, because we really need a lot of stone. We already have, by now, 200 again. 200 stone. But I will go here, because here's a little bit more light. And this is my biggest fear right now, because we don't have any special items. that could help us to survive. For example, there is an item which decreases your fall damage, and when you dig straight down, it might happen that that you come to a big cave and you dig even further straight down, and then you just fall and die. God damn it! I don't get things right. It is a little bit annoying for me, so... But I will do my very best to improve, so... I've bought an English book some time ago, and I hope when I start reading it, I started already, and it was so... Oh damn, eh? The first two words and the second word was a word I even didn't know that it exists. So I will have to look a little much words up when reading this book. Oh, and do we have enough platforms? I shouldn't forget this, that we need platforms. I don't know if you can see this, but it's shimmering blue here in this corner, where my mouse is right now. I know you might don't see it very well because my camera is annoying. Oh, here's a cave. Yes, here's a cave. Let's check this out. Oh no, it's water. No. We don't like water. Yeah, we don't like water in this game because water is, and this is what I meant. Wow, thank God I placed a torch right here so we can see it. There is water down there, but this is exactly what I meant. You dig straight down and then you fall. And when there was and if this cave would be even deeper, so I would fall and die of fall damage. So I can see something here. I don't know what this is. It might be, sometimes there are some houses in the caves. What is this? Is it tin? No, it's stone. Oh, it's a mushroom. Damn it! I thought it would be something I can... Oh no. Yeah, but we found iron? We found something. And let's dig here and let's place a torch. Okay, let's place a torch here. I cannot see. I cannot work with this. It's so damn it. It's so frigging dark here. It's iron, yes. Oh, great. And it's another cave. We have to be very careful. But it's not much iron. And we will need some glow sticks. And dig some more stone. Yay! I can see your excitement right now in front of my... You know, I'm so intelligent, I can see you right now. Oh, there's another cave. This looks not bad. Maybe we have found something, guys. I hope so, because so we can explore a little bit, and I can make this episode a little bit more interesting for you. So let's have a look. Oh no, a yellow slime. Oh, I think they are a little bit too strong for me. That's good. I can see how much health he has. Oh no, this is a oh no, I don't like him. Go away, go away, go away. Oh, there he is. There he is. He's. But he comes back, he comes back! Sometimes when you see my written English and you hear my spoken English, you would never guess that this is the same person. My written English is so much better. Not perfect by no means, but it is so much better than my... Oh yes, I have him. I have killed him. I want to go there. Oh, come on! Oh wow, now the torch is... Now the torch is gone. Later, when I get some special items like this cobweb shooting thing, I forgot the name. then it will be a little bit more it will be more it will be easier. So damn, it will be easier to climb up things. And when the old guy whose name changes by every in every world you start, when the old guy has arrived in your home, he will sell you this mining helmet, where you can where you don't need torches anymore. So this is, oh, I hear a zombie right next to my, I don't know, I think he's here on the left, on the right side, but I'm not quite sure. It was a little bit too much. Let's see what we can do in the next episode, and I hope you will joining me again when I play Terraria. So see you in the next one. Bye. Thank you for watching.